another Theed. We're just going into more Theeds. More and more Theeds every day. But now it's a palace of them. Where is the Queen?
The Queen specifically we must find. Oh, Queen Amidala, don't die before you've given birth to Luke Skywalker. You must be stopped. You must be stopped.
There's more this way than I kind of thought there would be. Could you stop being more? Could I perhaps convince you to be less? Okay, so the three-part combos just don't work. Because that one ain't doing shit either. Good to know. Curious that nobody caught that, but that's...
We know how it is.
Industry. Unrelated, but Bobby Kotick should be fired. You know what? Bobby Kotick should be arrested. We are settling for fired. Wow, there's just so many directions I can go. And no indication of which one will benefit me the most. So I suppose we'd better start exploring.
I shall cut you into some small pieces. I'm gonna go all the way. Yeah. Yeah, I had a feeling I'd missed
you!
So let's go up here first. I found you. It's just gonna be the same upstairs area, isn't it? There might be prizes. We know we seek prizes whenever we can. Oh no, funky diamonds. Looks like we're in another jam. Who put diamonds in my jam? That's my catchphrase in Star Wars. I'm gonna be in a Star Wars one day. As soon as I hear back from George Lucas, I sent him my message. I said, who put diamonds in my jam? He's a smart man, I'm sure he'll figure the rest out. Oh god, he isn't though, is he? Oh, somebody's sawed a hole through the... Stop. Cease this at once. Your kicks are... I think I just found the enemy general. Just kidding. Rank is not an indication of competence. All being big and grey is, though. It's the super battle droids before they did too many shoulder. They weren't yet. I think having met. Well, you know what? It didn't kill me, and I feel like if they had accounted for the possibility that could happen, it would have killed me. So, I guess. Never look a dog to suck eggs. Doug? I meant duck for all the difference that makes in practice. I just want you to know, Doug can suck as many eggs as he wants as long as he doesn't get in my way. Alright, I'm not an anti-Doug egg activist. Why are you just standing on the banisters? You banister standing weirdo whore. You think just by being another one you can really catch me out? It's not Don't. Don't. They're all... They're learning flippy techniques from Flippy Samson the Great at flipping. It's not like I've not left a bonus.
I've not left a bonus. I may continue up the stairs.
Did my 7 credits carry over, or did I pick up 2 extra credits in this place at some point?
I just don't know.
Come on. Aha.
Idiot, you shouldn't have come on. If you wished to survive. Bounce. I've bounced.
Aha. I can act... And there was another credit in there. So I can actively go through the place. That's interesting to note. I'm fond of know this for us now. Through we go.
Sweels.
Alright, I've got long... No, I'm not falling for that again. It's your turn to get flipped. No! I decided to become very spinny because I thought it would be amusing.
Alright.
Oh, well, that door's probably where I've got to go through, but I just want to check I've not missed something like this. There was another credit. I'm now on 9 credits. Fantastic. Well, I've got no fucking clue where the Queen is, but I've certainly found... I've looted a residence. Quite effectively. Well, you really are shooting a lot of your friends in the back. And I applaud you for this. Specifically because it helps me, not because it demonstrates any positive quality on your part. Kneeling down allows you to fire more. Oh. Oh. Unless you're me, doing this is prohibited.
Oh, I do like your flaws.
Oh. Your flaws are what make you who you are. Or allow you to stand up at least, so stop phasing through them. Or if you could, phase all the way through them and fall down into the next room.
Where I needn't deal with a droid such as yourself.
Someone so proficient in rapid shoot. There's no need for any of what you're selling. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's another credit behind you. I thought that was, to be honest, the muzzle of a gun that I haven't seen yet. That was very nearly petrifying.
I'll get you.
You've got to pack it in sooner or later. Come now. Come now, Crumbus.
You think you can shoot? Come on then, I'll test you. I'll test you for this. How many guns can you have before the timer runs out?
Not enough, it would seem.
Chops.
No.
Don't shoot me in the Feed Palace Gardens.
It's the greatest sin. The greatest sin described in the Bible but Star Wars.
You need to die. Can't help but notice that looks like a sheer drop. Cool of you to have.
That's cruel of you to have done.
Sir, no. Sir, no, I don't think I much care for that. I'm uncertain what... No part of that was fine. There was literally not a single action in that sequence that was okay to have happened. Oh, come on, I feel like there was more of the platform left than that. I'm having to... Why are you awkward? Okay. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to... stop. Right. Can I not just enter the building? Does your cruelty know no bounds? Oh, the Trade Federation! I see we're having one of these. If you've all respawned, I don't suppose the pickups have as well. They have. Intriguing. Might I trouble? No, I can't go back to the room with the bloody one up in it. Interesting to note, though, I will bear it in mind for the future. Right. Right, I'm gonna wait until he does his next pass. Should I honestly just kill him on this ledge? Because I feel like he didn't come back. So it might just be beneficial to... just wait him out before attempting a jumpy sprawling. I saw you explode. So that's... Aha! Hate your windows. Shoot me from there. Thank you. If I'd made that jump and you'd shot me out of the air, I'd have never forgiven you. And I'd have never forgiven myself for being so foolish. Appreciate it. Cut through the shapes. I absolutely think I should have just gone inside. Oh, why did I have to come up with a fake wall of the palace? The Palace of Theed. That was mean. That was mean-spirited. They gave me a choice of platforms. And the one higher up I thought I couldn't reach. I think I actually can. But I bonked my head on it and it prevented me from getting to the other one. And I just don't think that's how these things should work. You can plummet towards the earth as much as you want. But some of us don't want that, and I'd thank you to respect my autonomy as much as I have respected yours.
Boingy! Oh, shit!
Was there a health pickup on the one I jumped to before? I guess there must have been, because this is the platform. There we go. I took pains not to bunce my head there. Right, this is the way we're probably meant to go. I want this. Gentle nudge. Gentle walkie nudge. Shoot. Please. You're not gonna make me.
I trust you!
Are you sure?
I don't trust you that much.
Alright, crisis averted. Oh god. And a new crisis is born.
Boing!
Now. That looks like a ledge. If it's not, I'm gonna cry. Are you ready? Ah, you fool! I'm scared of you. Please. Please do something so I can react. Aha. Alright. Hopefully this is panic over. Perish. Oh! Are you with the Perishing Wallabies Association? Oh god, you're not expecting me. You see, that doesn't feel like a jump I can make. If I'm being honest. Open the door. Oh god. Words cannot begin to describe. Perish off. Right, just imagine that you are the thought. Visual. Don't make me do it multiple times. It's connected on either side by these. I feel like... You're really gonna make me... I just know I haven't had a checkpoint since the bottom of the whole platforming set. It's not been very generous there, and so if I have to redo all of this, I'm gonna be cross at the game again. And I'd only just gotten over that. Ah, you make me go back down. Oh, you are actually full of wine. Most people have blood, you don't. I appreciate all these largely meaningless pickups on this platforming challenge. I hate... Wait! What? Well, that's all very well and good, but what did it want instead? Oh god. Oh, the horrors. Don't you forget about me. Oh no. I just didn't go for the bonuses the other way. I think that's why there were so many prizes on the platform, is because it's a fucking ordeal getting back off of it. As long as you shoot me down onto the dry land, that's fine. I will survive. You're going to... Oh! Oh! It's gonna be... Checkpoint! Alright, we're good. I've eaten my lollipop and I'm fine now. Please. Thank you for... I feel like there's a bonus on... Yeah, there's a bonus life. Were it anything less useful, I'd not have... That's interesting. And yet you don't want me, This is all tremendously curious. I don't know what... What are you looking for here? It's not worth it. It's not worth it for me right now. I don't want to end up losing. Oh, hello, you did it that time. Well, there's a fun flip. Do I need a living opponent? I don't for any other. It's annoying. It's annoying but survivable. Alright, so that's just the...
You're going to flee? You're going to flee me like a funny friend?
That's a good power-up. That's an okay thing. I'll use one of them, why not?
I bet you're wishing you'd taken not flipping lessons now.
Haven't you? Go. You as well, probably. Yes! Oh, sometimes it works. And then other times it immediately doesn't again. That's all fine by me, though.
Yeah.
No. No, I don't know what made you think that, but no. More nonsense. Oh. Hello. Many things. I actually think perhaps, because it all sort of staggers you a bit whenever it does. So perhaps
it's more of a solution than I've been letting it be.
Oh, the big men. Did you... I didn't quite see through all the bars and whatnot. Did one of those droids do a drop kick? I say there, are you proficient in wrestling moves? The world may never know. For they did not feel the need to answer. Come on, present me with the opportunity. I make my own entrances for additional points. Now here we would do this. That's a sheer drop. That's a sheer drop is the only problem. Choppy? Anyone else? There's another thing up you. I worry about going after it, to be honest. I don't want to die again. What's that? It looks like a currency symbol. Just got a bunch of credits. And they will be fine. You've not even really hidden the staircase there. Well, there's actually no other. No other way but the Wombat's will and testament. Well, lesson learned. I got it. Beep, 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 let me through. Let me through your corridors, I know it's you. You've been blocking them all off. You've been ensuring that we have no chance of escape by using your special corridor block powers. Extremely contextual and just as deadly. You people trapped in labyrinths, professionally, don't you? It's you, you're the one making all the roguelikes. All the roguelike dungeons to keep us away. I can't abide it. Can one of you come out somewhere where I can see whether or not you do a dropkick? Or just die. Without incident otherwise, because that helps me a bit more.
By Christmas, yes. Oh,
I tell you what, after this, I don't know who needs the palace this badly.
Oh, I would put it to you that nobody needs a Theed.
Stage 1 of the Pettiness Gauntlet. Overfloweth. I feel like you're not taking my desire to jump seriously. Well, now that's a curious little predicament. You know what? I quite simply don't care enough. I'm gonna take the safe. You know, there's an opinion that goes around occasionally on online spaces that's like, you know, combat's only in so many video games because it's an easy go-to, not because it's actually any good. That's how I feel about platforming. Like, the you know, Prince of Persia came out in the PS2 era, and then nobody's really gotten it right since then, to my immediate memory. And then, of course, Prince of Persia's owned by Ubisoft. You know, the sexual assault company.
I am here to rescue the Queen. Can you help me?
Oh, wait, I get a spoken line here. Plo spoke. Although I guess it was, in hindsight, it may have been a bit premature, as it turns out, for me to start calling Ubisoft the sexual assault company. Because as it turns out, even when it comes to being the worst people imaginable, AAA companies refuse to not be homogenous. Right, who can we plow down here? Oh, there's a fucking checkpoint, at least. Oh! We're taking your Amadon. I've got no legs! They vanished. I made them disappear to trick you. I don't think you... Like, it's... It's kind of a shame, really. Because... The combat's a little bit basic, but deflecting the laser blasts is actually pretty satisfying. I can stand on your chair. Yes, I remember reading somewhere that you could stand on the chair for points. I'm helping. Can I have your guest powers? Help! Oh, all of you get away. Help!
Oh, leave. Leave so that when I'm here, you're not. And I'll be fine. Well, I succeeded.
Your Royal Highness, I am here to escort you to safety.
We must reach my starship in the hangar if we hope to escape. Follow me.
We wiggle, generally speaking. All right. Get all of the friends together that we need. Shoot. You think you can successfully shoot? If you're not gonna take cover behind something at the very least, I don't think you should be up here. Your Royal Highness. Yeah, definitely stand directly under the guy on the balcony with a gun. Let me deal with you. It's not sure it wants to count. I have noticed you've merged with the balcony itself. It's an impenetrable defense. Ferret. You're making me nervous over there. Ooh, whoever's shooting from off screen. Take that. Take one of these. Say hello to my mixed martial arts droid. Watch this. You're not going to survive. You're not going to survive because of all my yellow powers. I believe you. Well, you don't run into the nudge them up the stairs quick. The time is now. I believe I can make you regret challenging me. Noom. This is how I'm meant to be using this, clearly. Up the stairs I go. All the way to Dublin. Harky harky hoo. Oh, that's doing a ton more. Alright. I've figured out the use of this now. It's meant to be a continual stream of damage, not just one funny number at a time. Anytime you want to expire, mate. There we go. I'm just going up. Just going up for a little while. If you're quite sure. We always lack the certainty of chops. Don't think you need to be present. Sneeby, sneeby. Why must you? Why must you insist on... Oh, hello. You did well to avoid this. There's a checkpoint there.
There's a checkpoint there if you can avoid it some more.
Imagine going through the portcullis knowing it didn't matter. Right. I seem to have gotten all the stuff. Do you want me to clear the area first? Let me clear the area first. Oh, here they are. I thought these appeared in the swamp, to be honest. They like flamethrower ones, but green. They like their funny acid poisons. There we go, they've started doing it. Oh, your tendrils. They make a funny blop, blop, blop noise. And I make a funny rah, rah noise. Who decided I'd have to explode? Prepare. Prepare for the worst. And you'll be the first. Oh, it's quite good when it does something.
I'm gonna get my potions.
So do the following.
Whoosh. Right, let's escape, please. We have escaped. The ones that don't end on cutscenes, it all appears to be fine. More health. All the health we want. Let's try that one.
Let's try that one and see if it works any better than what we're used to.
The episode's over. You can feel free to leave. My labours continue.
Tune in next time to find out why.